So right now we're on the Impossible Dream. This is a wheelchair accessible catamaran sailboat. It was designed from the ground up to be wheelchair accessible. And it's universally accessible, which means that it's accessible for people with wheelchairs, but also for able-bodied people like me. It makes everything easy for everybody to get around. And then there's also hydraulic lifts to go up and down to the bedrooms and the bathrooms, and to lift the sails up, to raise the sails and lower the sails. So it all can be operated from a wheelchair.
I started with the Impossible Dream 7 years ago. I had been volunteering for this organization, Shake a Leg. It's an adaptive sailing center. One of the other volunteers there, a woman named Deborah Mellon, put up the money to buy this boat, and together with Harry Horgan, the founder of Shake a Leg, they founded the Impossible Dream organization. They had this fabulous boat and they needed a captain, so they gave me a call.
We're based out of Miami, and then this summer we have a big summer voyage each year. And we'll be back in Miami the end of October, so it'll be a 5-month trip total. And during that time, we have guest crew who come and crew with us for short periods of time.
So guest crew on Impossible Dream can mean a lot of things depending on your ability. Just the design where everything is low makes it so that I can do anything in the boat. Sometimes I've got to wash dishes, which is probably my least favorite. I swab the deck. I can do lines. I can helm the boat. I'm on a regular watch just like everybody else, and I sail as much time as everybody else does.
Our mission, first and foremost, is to just improve the lives of people with disabilities through sailing, bring sailing to people who can't normally access that, and then also just promote universal accessibility on the water and off the water. You know, it can be accessible for everybody, and we can design the world that way, and we're trying to promote that mission as well.
The goal every year is to bring 1,000 people in wheelchairs out on the boat. As things calm down, we hope to get fully back into action, and hopefully next year we'll hit that number again, or maybe come close to it this year.
Harborfest is one of my favorite stops. The event, it's a great event. In years past, we participated in the Parade of Sail, and we got to go to the concert, and just really enjoy the whole festival, which is a lot of fun.
Especially Harborfest 2 years ago when we were part of the Parade of Sail. Just the fact of like seeing somebody in a wheelchair on the bow of a boat and like helping sail a boat, that's maybe something that people have never seen before. And it kind of opens people's eyes to, oh, this is possible. How do I get involved? How do we make this possible in other settings or on other boats? And just kind of, yeah, waking people up to like accessibility on the water and how important that is.
The Impossible Dream's a great boat. It's really nice to have an adaptive boat out here so, you know, people can experience what the city of Norfolk has to offer. So I just want to say thank you so much to the Impossible Dream and keep doing the work that you guys are doing.
It's very accommodating for someone that is in a wheelchair. This is our first trip. So this is something that I would recommend if the opportunity arises.
If you want to learn more about our organization, you can go to our website, theimpossibledream.org, and you can contact us through the website or our Facebook page and participate in one of our sales.